Hello and welcome. Today I am going to make an anti-aging face mask, and this face mask is 100% natural and it doesn't have any side effects. And every ingredient used in this face mask is commonly available in our kitchens, and we don't have to pay anything extra for this face mask. Let's see how I am going to make it. But before we proceed, please subscribe to my channel to get more updates about my new videos.
Take 3 to 4 tablespoon raw milk, pinch of turmeric powder, honey, rice flour, and I have got this homemade rose water. You can take any rose water available in the market. Now add milk to rice flour and mix it well. Add pinch of turmeric powder. One teaspoon of honey. And few drops of rose water. And mix it well together. And mix it well, all the ingredients together. It has become a thick mixture. Now I have washed my face. Now I'm going to apply almond oil. As my skin is dry, so I'm using this oil. I'm using almond oil or coconut oil before using any mask or any face pack. You can also use if your skin is dry. Now I'm going to apply this mask with the help of my fingers, and if you want, you can use brush also and apply it to all over your face and neck. Rice contains a few sun protecting agents and it acts as a natural sunscreen. It is one of the best natural remedy for dark circles, and rice flour acts as a natural scrubs and removes dead skin and other fine impurities from your face. And rice flour has amino acids and vitamins which clears the skin. Rice flour fights pimples, wrinkles and age spots. It retains skin elasticity and firmness of the skin and make you look young and fresh forever. It has got honey also. Honey is a natural moisturizer and keep your skin hydrated throughout the day. It clears your skin pores and it clears your scars on the face, and if you regularly use honey, all the scars and spots of your face will go away. Turmeric fights acne, skin infection, skin allergies, and it adds glow to your skin. Rose water maintains the pH balance of the skin and it also controls excess oil. And it helps to clean the pores and regenerate skin tissues. Raw milk is rich in vitamins and antioxidants, and it nourishes skin cells from deep within and keeps your skin hydrated all the day. It slows down the aging process and removes fine lines from your face. Now after 15 minutes my mask has dried, and now I'm going to wash my face. I have washed my face with plain cold water. Now I can feel the difference. My skin looks so smooth. I can feel the smoothness of my skin.
I hope you'll definitely going to try this face mask. And thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.